I'm sitting in the railway station, got a ticket for my destination. On a tour of one night stands, my suitcase and guitar in hand, and every stop is neatly planned for a poet and a one-man band. Homeward bound, I wish I was homeward bound. Home, where my thoughts escaping. Home, where my music's playing. Home, where my love lies waiting silently for me. Every day is an endless stream of cigarettes and magazines. And each town looks the same to me, the movies and the factories, and every stranger's face I see reminds me that I long to be homeward bound. I wish I was homeward bound. Home, where my thoughts are escaping. Home, where my music's playing. Home, where my love lies waiting silently for. Tonight I'll sing my songs again, I'll play the game and pretend. But all my words come back to me in shades of mediocrity, like emptiness and harmony. I need someone to comfort me. Homeward bound, I wish I was homeward bound. Where my thoughts are escaping. Home, where my music's playing. Home, where my love lies waiting silently for me. Silently for me.
Read my mind, love, what a tale my thoughts could tell. Just like an old-time movie about a ghost from a wishing well. In a castle dark or a fortress strong, with chains upon my feet, you know that ghost is me. And I will never be set free as long as I'm a ghost you can't see. If I could read your mind, love, what a tale your thoughts could tell. Just like a paperback novel, the kind the drugstores sell. When you reach the park where the heartaches come, the hero would be me. Heroes often fail. And you won't read that book again, because the ending's just too hard to take. I'd walk away like a movie star who gets burned in a three-way script. Enter number two, a movie queen to play the scene of bringing all the good things out in me. But for now, love, let's be real. Never thought I could act this way, and I've got to say that I just don't get it. I don't know where we went wrong, but the feeling's gone, and I just can't get it back. If you could read my mind, love, what a tale my thoughts could tell. Just like an old time movie about a ghost from a wishing well, in a castle dark or a fortress strong, with chains upon my feet, the story's always in. If you read between the lines, you'll know that I'm just trying to understand the feelings that you lack. I never thought I could feel this way, and I've got to say that I just don't get it. I don't know where we went wrong, but the feeling's gone, and I just can't get it back.
Servir par amour. Au nom du Père, du Fils et du Saint-Esprit. La grâce de Jésus, le Christ, notre Seigneur, l'amour de Dieu le Père et la communion de l'Esprit-Saint soient toujours avec vous. I will start by introducing myself. I'm Père Jean. I used to be the pastor of André and a good friend of André and a golfing buddy also. Yeah, teacher also. On est rassemblés aujourd'hui pour célébrer la vie d'André et de nous rappeler ce qu'André a été pour nous, mais ce qu'il est toujours, qu'il sera toujours pour Dieu. Célébrer sa vie et aussi célébrer notre espérance en la vie éternelle qu'André a tant espéré. As we celebrate the mystery of our new life in Christ, let us acknowledge that our Savior is rich in mercy and great in kindness. My brothers and sisters, we believe that all ties of friendship and affection which knit us together throughout our lives do not unravel with death. Confident that God always remembers the good we have done and forgives our sins, let us pray asking God to gather André to himself. Prions. Dieu Tout-Puissant, notre foi proclame que ton Fils est mort et ressuscité. Par ce mystère, accorde dans ta bonté à ton serviteur André, qui s'est endormi dans le Christ, la joie de ressusciter par ce même Jésus-Christ, lui qui vit et règne avec toi dans l'unité du Saint-Esprit, Dieu pour les siècles des siècles. Écoutons maintenant la parole de Dieu. You may be seated now.
Lecture du livre du prophète Isaïe. L'Esprit du Seigneur Dieu est sur moi, parce que le Seigneur m'a consacré par l'onction. Il m'a envoyé annoncer la bonne nouvelle aux humbles, guérir ceux qui ont le cœur brisé, proclamer aux captifs leur délivrance, aux prisonniers leur libération, proclamer une année de bienfaits accordée par le Seigneur et un jour de vengeance pour notre Dieu, consoler tous ceux qui sont en deuil, ceux qui sont en deuil dans Sion, mettre le diadème sur leur tête au lieu de la cendre, l'huile de joie au lieu du deuil, un habit de fête au lieu d'un esprit abattu. Parole du Seigneur.
Please rise. Blessed are they who died in the Lord. They will rest from their labors, for their deeds follow them. The Lord be with you. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Matthew. Jesus said to his disciples, "When the Son of Man comes in his glory, and all the angels with him, then he will sit on the throne of his glory. All the nations will be gathered before him, and he will separate people one from another, as a shepherd separates the sheep from the goats, and he will put the sheep at the right hand and the goats at the left. Then the king will say to those at the right hand, 'Come, you that are blessed by my Father, inherit the kingdom prepared for you from the foundation of the world. For I was hungry, and you gave me food. I was thirsty, and you gave me something to drink. I was a stranger, and you welcomed me. I was naked, and you gave me clothing. I was sick, and you took care of me. I was in prison, and you visited me.' Then the righteous will answer him, 'Lord, when was it that we saw you hungry and gave you food, or thirsty and gave you something to drink? And then, was it that we saw you a stranger and welcomed you, or naked and gave you clothing? And then, when was it that we saw you sick or in prison and visited you?' And the king will answer them, 'Truly I tell you, just as you did it to one of the least of these brothers and sisters of mine, you did it to me.'" The Gospel of the Lord. Please be seated. People who know me know that I never read my sermon. Never. I preach. But today, I got it easy for me because André prepared his own homily. And it's all there. So I'll read it to you. Every word is precious. The first part will be in French, and the second in English. Andy's way. Les personnes dans ma vie. Mon épouse Diane. Diane, c'est son partenaire de vie, source d'équilibre. Vie remplie, ou plutôt remplie d'aventures, et de mes projets qui étaient, selon Diane, all-encompassing. Et au détriment de la vie de famille, nombreux congés du mois de mars, en Jamaïque, avec des groupes, fin de semaine réalisée de levée de fonds, heures de planification, ordinateur, etc., et j'en passe. Son fils Marc. Fier de son fils, partenaire précieux d'André, à lui aider dans ses projets de service quand il était jeune, son greenskeeper pour couper l'herbe de leur green. Fier de Marc, de son éthique de travail, son ambition, sa sagesse à confronter directement ses défis personnels. Son mariage avec Rebecca, son leadership dans la famille, fier de son rôle comme père de famille, de sa générosité envers ses parents, des voyages, des frais d'avion, et enfin l'expérience, la confiance accordée en tant que grand-père de Charlotte, et je pense qu'il y en a un autre. Hein? C'est ça. Il y avait... There was a line. Let me fill it. Richard et Carole, frère Richard et Carole, sa deuxième résidence, son partenaire et même coach de golf par excellence, et lieu garanti à Ottawa d'accueil et de repas partagés avec leurs amis, en plus de services rendus à ses talents de rénovation divers et ses modèles de projet. Patinoire au Marina de North Bay, deck, réno divers, sans mentionner les parties de golf à Upper Canada ensemble, en plus de son témoignage de deux des quatre trous dans un. All in one. Sa sœur préférée, Joanne et Tony. Comment ne pas se sentir choyé par Joanne, autant lors de sa vie à Toronto avec Barry, que Tony maintenant par son accueil, ses nombreux repas préparés avec détail. Comment ne pas oublier le partage de son chalet pour nous accueillir et réunir en famille, sinon se rassembler avec des amis. Il ne faudrait pas mentionner sa confiance dans ses frères devant réaliser des aspirations petits et grands en design intérieur. Son frère Jacques et Lise, frère image de disponibilité, de talents variés en nombreuses disciplines, telles que la mécanique, la musique, la robotique, les rénovations, innovation, homme d'action, et si généreux en son temps. Avec Lise et ses talents intellectuels et remplis d'expérience dans le domaine politique, forme un couple si accueillant dans leur nouvelle demeure d'Almonte, je crois. C'est ça. Son frère Gilles et Christina, petit frère qu'André admirait, tendu avec ses aventures et ses succès en tant qu'opérateur de film avec Sylvester Stallone, wow, Michael Douglas, wow, Rolling Stones, wow. Wow, je suis déjà impressionné, je vais arrêter là, je pense. Okay. Combien d'autres, et pour Christina, athlète, participante de nombreux marathons, Ironman à travers le monde, avec Gilles, parent de trois enfants, avec leur image devenue adulte, à l'image de leurs parents remplis d'ambition et de talent. Amis fidèles et précieux, reconnaissant de l'amitié si fidèle et partenaire de golf depuis tant d'années, de Raymond et Gisèle, autant à North Bay qu'à Ottawa. De Michel et Nicole Clermont, Bernard et Denis Giroux, Michel et Pierrette Chartrand plutôt, et moi-même, je ne le mentionne pas, et du père Perron, de Guy et Nathalie, de Benoît et Lucille, de Bert et Joanne, André B. et Lorraine, je ne sais pas qui fait référence, mais il y a un B, si vous reconnaissez. Guy Vréchette et Louise, de Germain et Suzanne Laflèche. Pierre, il y avait Filiatro, il y avait un autre nom, un autre tiret. Réal et combien d'autres, et il en passe, et j'en passe. Réal Boulanger, Julien Larocque, Roger Proulx, et tant d'autres. And friend Réaz, Jim and Michelle DeWolf, Tom Benson, Malcolm Jones, Ron Phillips, Ellen, Brian Irak, and others. André's prayer before playing golf. We all know how André liked the game of golf. Would you believe that before each of his games, he would discreetly look up and say to God, Seigneur, merci et pardon. Dear Lord, thank you and forgive me. Why say thanks? Because he was playing the game he enjoyed so much. Why ask for forgiveness? Because while he was playing golf, he was not doing things that were more important, in his view. So it would be more important than playing golf with his brother and friends. Is there anything more important than that? In a nutshell, because of his admiration for his hero, a 33 years old genius called Jesus that he knew, a genius of love born in Nazareth. He became his mentor, his spiritual mentor. If André had a life motto, it was learn to love. And love included using his talents to make things better, that by organizing activities that lived up to the words of his genius of love from Nazareth. And some of his mentor's most important words that we just read in the gospel today are from Matthew 25:40 that we just read. When I was hungry, when I was without food, without clothing, when I was sick, when I was alone, when you did it to them, you did it to me. The words describe the real meaning of love. Although André admitted that he was not the best at balancing things, someone by the name of Diane deserves much credit for being the one who provided that balance. So when in 1984, André founded the youth group called Jeunesse Algonquin for a student who had attempted suicide, he invited the students to include the words service, to the motto friendship sharing. Challenged by the word service, students themselves discovered that he asked of them to go beyond themselves while sharing their time, their skills to help and serve others. Along with the co-leaders, Sœur Thérèse Allard and Colette Pepineau, his partner in crime, amazing colleagues in brackets, he met helping to launch the food bank in North Bay to encourage such groups as the Earth and Stroke Foundation, the Multiple Sclerosis Society, Cancer Society, North Bay Society for the Handicapped and their community groups. And when Jeunesse was awarded one of 13 Ontario Medals of Citizenship in 1988 at Queen's Park in Toronto, one of its participants, a 15 years old student who was learning the value of service, suggested to the group the idea of traveling to a third world country to serve the poor. That suggestion launched a missionary program by students, teachers, parents in Jamaica to build small houses for elderly people whose house had burned, for single mothers and her children, as well as nursery schools in the ghetto of Ferry in the capital of Kingston, Jamaica. When André brought his young son, Marc, of only 11 years old, to join Jeunesse in Jamaica, it seemed a bit young for him to work in one of the ghettos in Kingston, the murder capital of the world, as Sister Grace called it. But the decision later was discovered that André called an inspiration when over 7,000 pounds of medical, educational, clothing, shoes, tools, much more was being held by Jamaica Customs. When releasing these goods destined for the poor was refused to Sister Grace and André after a full day of meeting with Jamaica's authorities, it was Mark's 11 years old, honest emotional reaction to the last Jamaican administrator available to hand the good, finally released just in time before returning to Canada, Upper Canada, Canada Upper, retiring when André was invited by Marcel Bougie to join École Secondaire Franco-Cité in Sturgeon Falls. Along with Rock Lachance, the Sturgeon Falls team took the missionary projects to another level with working with Sister Grace. Students announced that he realized how critical was the support of his partner, Zian. The other times, the weekends, fundraising, the events spent organizing were all part of the sacrifices that Zian contributed to the community and international projects. They adjusted her life and sacrifices, holidays, and family times together were no doubt her way to contribute to those experiences that allowed these projects to go forward. Inspired by previous projects and by Jeunesse, a student and student president, Miriam Fouché, launched a missionary project in Jamaica by the school that was not receiving all the required support from the school leader. It is then that she turned to André for some help. With the resolve of Miriam, and motivated fellow students, a new direction was created and a project went forward to become one of the best organized projects by Jeunesse, along with the team of parents. And I was part of this project. That's why it was the best. I'm kidding. Optional, Father Jean was part of the project. Optional. So World Service added to the motive of the young group and taking seriously had a profound impact on André's life and so many others. Inspired by the words of Jesus in Matthew 25, to transform love into action through service led André, students, teachers, adults, to act in love that changed lives of both poor in Jamaica, but also those of students and adults who were participating in the projects. I suspect that André also witnessed an impact of self-esteem on those who participated on those projects, and I can witness that personally. If André was inspired by the words of the 30-year-old genius of love in Nazareth, he also learned another name attribute to Jesus. Pope Francis, on writing a book recently about, wrote a book recently about Jesus, gave another name to Jesus of Nazareth as the title of the book, which he entitled, God's Name is Mercy. That is why André has prepared a gift of some of you. Does he have books here, Jan? Does he have books? Oh, there you go. Right on. I need to read this, absolutely. So André had prepared gifts for some of you by providing a limited number of copies, a book called God's Name is Mercy. And finally, I believe that André also shared what is the gift of eternal life that was all invited to share because of the resurrection of Jesus that he offered to all of us. His life on earth can be amazing at times, but must be the life eternal in God's presence. André wondered what he could see, if he could see eternity for only 20 seconds. We can only imagine what he is waiting for. We could say that André's life was an invitation for us to consider. The real invitation of the 33-year-old genius of love of Nazareth, God of mercy, and consider the unlimited mercy and abundance of blessings that are awaiting us all while on this earth and during an eternal place that André has now begun discovering. Amen. please rise. God the Almighty Father raised Christ, his Son, from the dead. With confidence, we ask him to save all his people, living and dead.
Pour André, qui a reçu au baptême le gage de la vie éternelle, afin qu'il soit maintenant admis dans la compagnie des saints, nous prions le Seigneur. Seigneur, écoute notre prière.
Seigneur, écoute notre prière.
For our brother who ate the body of Christ, the bread of life, that he may be raised upon the last day, we pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer.
Pour la famille et les amis d'André, et tous ceux qui cherchent réconfort et consolation dans la douleur et le chagrin, nous prions le Seigneur.
Seigneur, écoute notre prière.
For those who bear the cross of pain in mind and body, may they never feel forsaken by God. We pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer.
Pour la paix dans le monde, pour que cesse la violence et la haine entre les peuples, et pour tous ceux qui ont faim et soif de justice, nous prions le Seigneur.
Seigneur, écoute notre prière.
For all of us assembled here to worship in faith, and for all who have helped us in times of need, we pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Dieu créateur et rédempteur, par ta puissance, ton Fils unique a vaincu la mort et est passé de ce monde à ton royaume. Accueille notre frère André. Invite-lui à partager son triomphe sur la mort et de nous réjouir toujours et qu'il se réjouisse toujours de la vision glorieuse par Jésus le Christ notre Seigneur. At our Savior's command, informed by divine teaching, we dare to say the prayer that Jesus of Nazareth taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy will be kingdom, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us the trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Confiant en Dieu, nous avons prié ensemble pour André. Et nous arrivons maintenant au dernier adieu. Il y a de la tristesse à se séparer. Mais nous sommes réconfortés par l'espoir qu'un jour nous reverrons André et profiter de son amitié. Bien que cette assemblée se disperse dans la tristesse, et la miséricorde de Dieu nous rassemblera à nouveau dans la joie de son royaume. Consolons-nous donc les uns les autres dans la foi en Jésus-Christ. On va maintenant écouter une pièce musicale.
In baptism, André shared in the death and resurrection of Christ. May he be welcomed into the glory of eternal life.
Entre tes mains, Père de miséricorde, nous remettons notre frère André. Dans l'espérance sûre et certaine qu'avec tous ceux et celles qui sont morts dans le Christ, ils ressusciteront avec lui au dernier jour. Nous te rendons grâce pour les bénédictions, nombreuses bénédictions, que tu as accordées à André en cette vie. Ils sont pour nous des signes de ta bonté, des signes de l'Esprit Saint, comme André aimait dire, et de notre communion avec les saints et saintes du ciel. Seigneur miséricordieux, tourne-toi vers nous et écoute nos prières. Ouvre les portes du paradis à ton serviteur André. Et aide-nous, nous qui restons à nous réconforter les uns les autres par les assurances de la foi, jusqu'à ce que nous nous retrouvions tous dans le Christ, et que nous soyons avec toi, avec notre frère André, pour l'éternité. Dear friends, may every mark of affection and every gesture of friendship that you give to others be a sign of God's peace for you. In peace and in the sure hope of the resurrection, we take leave of the remains of our brother André, knowing that one day we shall be with him in heaven. Amen.
Ni ange.